spirit. Look in the terms. So if we do another popcorn food, I want to know that you guys know what that means. So we can use one more person, if not two more. So first I'm going to show this torpedo. Does anybody have any idea what it is? Go for it. It's when you paint the outside of the clay with either a colored with either underglaze or a colored slip and then you scratch it around. That's one of the, yes. Did you guys hear that? So it's one of the techniques for scrapito. The other is you can just card and scratch into the clay and then embed the clay in the color inside. So you can do it either way. And here I'm just gonna we have underglazes and we're going to be getting more. We're out of black. And they're on the top shelf here. So you take one of your carving tools, and I like to actually wait till it's leather hard, and this isn't, but I can also do it inside of here. So we've talked about additive and subtractive methods. Remember, this here would be subtractive, all of scrapito is subtractive. So I'm just literally taking the top layer off. And my scratch mark is that stamp that I rolled over that I made. And then here would be very simple. And there's lots of examples in the books that I have and also some of the magazines that I encourage you to look. Lots of different cultures have used this as ways to create design and pattern. So it's scrapito. Then I want to show you some simple ways to adhere slabs. There's been many different methods that right now, this is at leather hard, and it's stiffening up, which is great. And I can literally take one of these to cut an edge and slip and square it together. Because one of the assignments, besides making four of the tiles that have your stamps on it, is to make a vessel that's 10 inches high using slabs. And there's different ways to do it. And these aren't due till next week. So I'm thinking about how I'm going to put this together. I have my design on one side. And I want to show the design. So.
Together.
And then this is my edge. those kinds of things. Now that you're making objects and sculptures, and to do that, I'm going to add a little more slip and score. Take my tool, my rib, clean that up. I can even add some of the stampage if I want. And I'm going to do the same on the inside to clean it up. That way I even know that I've got a stronger hole. Can you see? I see how it's going around. Because at this point, as we've been working on different methods, can you tell me what methods we've used so far? We use these little things, we use our fingers. Yep. And then after pinch pops. Wait till the next break. Do you have any questions?